Feeling my way through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older.
The GPA, through its Player Development Programme, is there to support players, to help them to realise their true potential off the field as well as on it.
When I finished playing football, I just suddenly realised that every person needs an identity. And when I turned round and I had no football left to play, I realised that I can't actually call myself anything apart from an ex-Meath footballer. I turned to the GPA for a bit of guidance to see what direction I could take.
The GPA scholarship was great. It was assistance in that kind of, you know, move that I made, like, you know, and it was great to get that scholarship every year.
Going back to college, they're there to help you. And that's the main thing you've come out feeling that, oh, these people are actually really of my interest at heart. And it's really reassuring, I must say, from my point of view.
I tried carrying the weight of the world, but I only have two hands. Hope I get the chance to travel the world.
The GPA have a development program to help people like me to start up their own company.
Wish that I could stay forever this young, not afraid to close my eyes. Life's a game made for everyone, and love is the prize. So wake me up when it's all over.
I went from playing an All-Ireland Under-21 final in May of 2011 to thinking about crashing my car into a concrete wall in December of that year. It was at that stage I reached out to the GPA for help. The counselling service they provided helped me piece back the puzzle that had become my head.
In recent light of the passing of Galway hurler Niall Donoghue, just to remember that there is a confidential line and there is a counselling service available here in the GPA that is free of charge, totally confidential, and it's there to aid just the players.
The best thing about the GPA is they offer a 24-hour a day direct line for the GPA members to pick up the phone if they have any issues, and it's always there for them, and it's a resource that's invaluable if it only helps one person.
So wake me up when it's all over.
Gaelic rock stars raised money. Athletes from the Gaelic Games did construction work and brought the Sam Maguire chalice with them to lift spirits.
Our players are leaders on the field of play. They are role models within their own communities. By engaging with the GPA programme, we want to ensure that they continue to contribute to our society and become the leaders of tomorrow.